much.
Hey, students.
How are you guys doing?
Hi, guys. I miss you.
Hello, everyone. It's Mrs. Petty.
Hey, guys.
Hi, students.
Hi, students. It's Mr. Bone.
Hi, guys. This is Miss Tyhurst, and this is my dog, Gemma. She's a professional video bomber.
Hi, guys. Miss Rand here. This is Evie. This is Joey. They just wanted to say hello along with me.
Dear students.
Hello, students!
Guys, hope everybody's staying safe and staying healthy.
Hi, students!
Miss O'Colley here. I miss you guys so, so much.
This is crazy, right?
We miss you!
Los extrañamos mucho.
I miss you guys. I hope you're doing well, and I love you.
I can't wait to see you guys again.
I really miss being in the classroom with you and laughing and learning every day.
I miss our day-to-day interactions.
I just wanted to tell you guys how much I miss each and every single one of you in my class.
I miss you guys.
I miss you so much.
We miss you. We want to be back in our class. We want to be teaching.
I am just here to tell you guys how much I miss you.
I just wanted to reach out from outer space and tell how much I miss you and your craziness.
This online learning, I don't like it very much.
I miss you guys.
Just wanted to say I miss you guys. Can't wait to see everybody's shining faces.
Hey, you kids know that I'm a teacher because of you.
I am lost without you.
I love being able to see you guys on conferences, chat with you in emails and on Canvas.
The best thing about Hawthorn Academy is not our facilities, not necessarily our sports or the classes we offer, but it is the people.
I miss our time together and our lessons, our discussions, the jokes, and I miss all your happy faces.
I miss the teaching, the learning, the laughing, the successes, the aha moments. I miss having those moments face to face with you guys.
It is not the same here at home. I look forward to seeing your faces. I look forward to socializing with you.
It's been a weird month sitting at home instead of going to school.
I really wish we were all together again, and I know if we hang tight, we will be soon.
This time of quarantine has been difficult for all of us.
I've really enjoyed talking to some of you. If I haven't talked to you yet and you feel like talking, please email me. Please Canvas chat.
I can't remember the last time someone came up to me and said, "Oh my gosh, Mrs. Casper, you will not believe what just happened."
It's been 3 weeks since I've had anybody ask to use my lotion.
We want to be giving guidance and direction to you. Can you give us direction?
I just want to say that I miss you. I miss your high fives in the hallway. I miss your dance moves in the hallway.
Enjoy some outside time. It's beautiful right now.
Keep doing a good job. Keep learning. Keep having that growth mindset. Keep doing those lessons. And then we'll see each other soon.
We miss you, and we are counting down the days until we get to be in the classroom with you again.
Love you. I hope you're all doing okay, and I look forward to seeing you again.
Keep learning, keep working hard, keep doing what you're supposed to. We'll see you soon.
Reach out into the void and let us know how you're doing and what we can do to help you. Mrs. Casper, signing off.
I hope you guys are all doing well, staying healthy and safe. The two things that I can't live without, number one, number two, guys, I'm good.
My classroom here is pretty empty, as you can see.
Since I don't have students to teach right now, I've been resorting to teaching dogs. So I wanted to show you my other dog's latest work. This is Nala's work that she's been doing all day today. This is called Destruction in Quarantine.
Don't worry. Take that hoodie off.
Be happy.
I'm gonna give your hoodie to Coon.
In every life we have some trouble when you work.
You are currently the only person in this conference.
But seriously, I have a very serious message. I want you to listen.
Teachers,
Do your homework.
Bored in a house and I'm in a house, bored in a house and I'm in a house, bored 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 in a house.
Hey everyone! We just wanted to see if everything was going okay with you. As you can see, it's not okay with us. We have empty halls. We're bored without you. We just wanted to say hi, we love you, we miss you, and we can't wait to see ya.
Where do I click? Are you chewing gum?
Ain't got no cash, ain't got no style, ain't got no gal to make you smile, but don't worry, be happy.